Hello, nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Orion. What's your name? Nice to meet you. All right, so I understand that you're here for your first session today, is that right? Okay, and you've never had any training sessions anywhere else? No? All right, that's what I thought. And you've never had any kind of third eye exams or tests before? No. All right, well, before we can start training you, what we typically do is give you a third eye exam just to see where your starting point is, and that way we can develop specific training techniques just for you and be able to mark how you're improving or what your progress is. Is that okay? All right, perfect. So, so the first thing we're going to do is I'm just going to ask you some very basic questions, and I just want you to answer them really quickly, just without thinking, whatever comes to your mind, okay? All right. First question. This is a tricky one. What is your full name? Can you spell that for me? Beautiful name. All right. All right, this next one's a little tricky too. What is your date of birth? Cool. And do you know what time you were born? Okay. No. All right, now for the real questions. First one, have you ever witnessed anything that would typically be considered paranormal? And what was it? Okay. And you know, could you say approximately how old you were when that happened? Alright. It's actually super common with people that come here. Next question. How would you describe your dreams? You don't know or can't remember, somewhat vivid, extremely vivid, or totally lucid? Just on a typical night. Average. Okay. All right, the next question. Do you meditate? Very nice. And how long have you been meditating for? Wow. Very cool. And recently, within the last month or so, how often would you say you've been meditating? Okay. And when you meditate, do you ever see flashes of color or different patterns or mandalas or anything like that? Sometimes. All right, and how would you describe your meditations? You have trouble clearing your mind. You can clear your mind for a little while, sometimes. You quickly clear your mind, usually. Or you're in a total void when you meditate. Okay. All right. And how would you score your empathy level from 1 to 10? 1 being not very empathetic at all, and 10 being I can feel everybody's emotions around me all the time. last couple questions. What is your reason for coming to us? Okay. And is there anything specific that you hope to gain or accomplish by training with us? Yeah, that's a lot of people's goal these days, I'd say. All right, that's it for the questionnaire. Now, before we actually get to the testing portion, I'm going to use some special techniques that we've developed over the years to try and stimulate your third eye so that you will be more ready for the tests, and it'll give you a more accurate estimation of where you're at and how you can improve, okay? All right, cool. So for this first exercise, I am just going to bring the light in from your peripheral, and I just want you to tell me as soon as you can see it, and just say something like, okay, or now. Okay? Perfect. Let me get a little closer. All right. Just tell me when you can see it. Okay. Good. From the bottom. Perfect. From the angle. Good. And from this angle. Perfect. Just look straight ahead at me. Try not to look at the light. We're going to do that a couple more times. Yep. Just look right at me. Good. Perfect. And from the top. Good. Yep. No cheating. No cheating. Right at me. Alright, we're gonna do the other side now. Right at me. Like right at my eyes or my nose. Let me know when you can see it. Now for this part, I'm just going to bring the light in close to you, and then far away, and then close. And I just want you to kind of relax your eyes, but also try to focus your light on the focus your eyes on the light as it comes and goes. Okay? Yep. Just keep it in your focus and try to relax. Good. Good. Just try to relax. Just focus on the light. Good. One more. Very good. Just relax. Focus on the light. Okay, good. All right, cool. Now I'm going to do one more exercise with the light where I'm just going to observe your pupils as I bring the light over your eyes one at a time and see how they dilate and undilate. So you just relax. You don't really have to do anything. Just look straight ahead. And I'm going to get a little closer to you, okay? This side first. Yep, just looked it seems like these techniques are starting to work and you're just about ready. So we got your eyes ready. Now we need to get your ears ready. So first I'm just going to put a blindfold on you. So, yeah. Sorry, just hold still. Give me a minute. I need to prepare some tools. All right, for this test, I am going to be bringing some tuning forks by your ears. And I just want you to listen and relax and tell me if you can see any blotches of color or patterns or lights or anything like that. Okay? All right, let's begin. Did you see anything for that one? All right, let's try another one. Just relax. No matter what happens, you're doing great and everything is just perfect. Did you see anything for that one? Okay, let me write that down. Could you say that one more time? The next one. Yeah, just try and relax. And whatever happens, happens. Results for that one. Very cool. All right, we're going to do one more. All right, here it comes. Thank you. port. All right, amazing. So now, let me take off this blindfold. All right, perfect. Now I am just going to give you a little bit of gentle massage on a few certain points, very, very gently around your head, your neck, your face, and your ears, if that's okay with you. Okay. Yep, I'm going to be using some acupressure meridian points, and it'll help stimulate and encourage energy flow in your body, and it'll help open up your third eye a little more. Okay? You can close your eyes if you want to. I'm just going to get a little closer. Feel okay? All right, good. I think you're ready. Let's start the testing portion of today's exam. All right, so you can choose to close your eyes if you want to, or you can keep them open. It's totally up to you. Basically, I'm going to have five symbols to choose from. I'll draw them right now. Pretty bad drawer, but you get the idea. This is a circle, a plus sign, some upward squiggles, a square, or a star. You got that? Take a minute, just look at them. Circle, plus sign, squiggles, square, or star. I'm gonna go behind you, and I'm going to draw one of the symbols, and I just want you to guess which one I'm drawing. Okay? All right. The square. All right, next would you say it is? Okay. Do this one more time. All right. Plus sign. Alright, that was actually really impressive. I'm not gonna lie, let me just take some notes. Yeah, not everybody comes in with this kind of ability, for sure. Alright, now I'm gonna do the same thing, but I'm gonna be in front of you, and I'm gonna do it with the numbers 1 through 5. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. And you gotta guess, try to guess which one I'm drawing, okay? Yep, you can close your eyes if you want to, or you can keep them open. Fresh page, alright. Ready? No cheating. Just kidding. Alright. Cross it out, save some paper. All right, ready for the next one? Any guess? 4. All right, try another one. What do you think? It's a 5. Alright, and we'll do one more. What do you think? Very good. It's a 1. Tell you, I'm very impressed right now. Yeah, usually people might get 1 or 2, but to get that many that's a great start. All right, we do have a little bit more time. Usually we don't do this kind of thing on the first day, but since you're doing so well, maybe we can give it a shot. What do you think? We're gonna do some photo targets. I'm going to give you a target number, and then basically I just want you to rattle off as many descriptive adjective words as you can. Stuff like color, softness, brightness, angles, curves, that kind of thing. Just whatever comes to your mind. Don't try to form a full image. Just look for like little flashes of aspects of the image, and then I'll write them down for you, and then at the end I'm going to have you try to guess what it was. So I have, this is target number 1. It's folded up in this piece of paper as a picture of something. You don't know what it is, and I basically just want you to close your eyes, keep them open, whatever you want to do, and just rattle off as many descriptive words as you can about what pops into your mind about target number 1. Typically, people do close their eyes, though. Okay. All right, I'll give you about 20 seconds. Okay. All right, let's begin. Whatever comes to your mind, just let it flow. Let go. comes to mind. There's no wrong answers. Couple more seconds. All right. And now, if you had to guess, what would you say it's a photo of? Not too bad. All right. Target number two. Give you a few seconds to rest. Take some deep breaths. Relax. And just let whatever comes through you come through you without judgment. Okay. All right. Get a new page here. Whenever you're ready, begin. Good. Yeah, just let it flow. Few more seconds. All right, now if you had to guess, what would you say target two is a photo of? Target number three, this will be the last one we do today. We're running out of time. Honestly, you're doing absolutely amazing for your first time. I would say this is beyond beginner's luck. I really think that you've been doing a lot of work or you have a natural ability. All right, let's start. All right, target number three. So, just want you to relax, clear your mind. Find your stillness, deep breaths, just relax, deep breath. All right, let's get started, whenever you're ready. Good, keep going. More seconds. All right, that's enough time, I think. What do you think was in target number three? that concludes your exam. I'm going to type up all these notes and send them to your email. I gotta say, it was a pleasure to meet you. You're a lovely person, and we look forward to hearing from you soon. All right, goodbye.